too fast.
First blood. Mine goes for that.
Out of my way. Last blood.
So I'm just gonna lose because we can't help him because since our jungle is a TB. Seems like good trade to me.
Yes. Onward. None shall hinder me. The true path. I go.
This mana boots on. No, just the mana booster on the shelling. What?
Magic.
It's making no sense at all. How's that work for him? There's no way.
I'm under attack.
I lost. Oh my god!
It's pretty worth, I think.
I bow thy will.
Oh my Jesus.
As thou willest.
We lost, man.
As thou wilt. Da, da,
da. 12 months. PogChamp 100 times longer than all my relationships together. SingSing feels bad when GL it was SingSing.
Truth compels me.
Oh. Thanks, bro, for the 12 months. Lane fucking sucks,
one,
dude.
Give me one tango.
I. Out of my way. Well gotten gains. I like the darkness. The path is clear.
Can you get pulls off?
None shall hinder me.
Oh my god, they're sleeping. What the fuck?
Yes. Onward. Out of my way.
Your top tower is under attack.
There's 100 mana. Oh. Worf, worf.
Yes.
Will you get him?
Worf, worf, worf.
Worf, worf, worf.
I deliver the worf, worf, worf. To death.
Really no.
Be gone. Hurts.
Lost.
Onward.
Most impossible acid.
Get thee hence. The path is clear.
Don't let your middle tower fall.
I go.
Oh, my shoulder.
Truth compels me.
Whoa. Fight, bro.
But that's on our team.
Huh?
Shadowman gang can kill them.
Your middle tower is
None shall hinder me. To aid my cause, deny. I'll strike thee down.
Children's
Ruby, level 4. I think I'm fine. Nice! Fuck this game, by the way.
Yes.
Get down on your knees and drop every last drop of my tongue.
I go. Be gone.
My jungle TP is level 4, by the way. Just saying.
None shall hinder me.
It's a level 4 jungle TP.
Tis on thy head. Thou art mine.
Says level 5 carry? How does it even make sense? Can I want carry more speech is that?
Onward. Spawn of sorcery.
My god.
Get thee hence.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
As thou willit. I'll strike
your middle tower
down.
Is under attack.
Oof. What do, man? What do?
A true path.
Your bottom tower just fell. Maybe you shouldn't move.
None shall hinder me.
I think we lost fucking 3 lanes or something.
Out of my way.
Was he not
double
using his spell or
some
really shit?
The middle tower is under attack.
I light in the darkness.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Have at me. I turn magic aside.
Fuck this dude.
No! Oh, Lord, you are flat, son.
Oh, God.
Let's talk.
Game fucking sucks.
Tis mine. Onward.
Yeah. Like in this necro one.
I think we're losing our base in the next like 10 minutes. There's no way I can farm fast enough.
Now count my costs. Yes. I go.
Can we try to kill Lycan or Vult?
Five.
I'm close.
As thou will it.
Ult his ass!
Truth compels me.
No damage to these necro minions.
Nice, I suppose.
The reward of virtue. Come at me! I go.
Don't let your middle tower fall.
I. Bomb of
sorcery. Oh. Typical kill.
Whoa.
I'll strike you down. Killing spree.
Did I just sign my death there?
I.
Oh my god!
Holy fuck!
Oh my god!
The two man. The path is clear.
That's a dead shelly.
Get thee hence.
You really should look at your bottom tower.
Out of my way.
Bottom tower is gone forever. Killing spree.
Truth compels me. I go. Now count thy costs. Yes.
Did this Kunkka show anywhere?
Yeah, he's mid.
Tis on thy head. A ward of virtue.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Be gone. That's tomorrow.
Fuck, I think that health talent is so much better. Right there, attacks with every time anyway.
Vile creatures.
We'll do it live. No, we'll do it live. Fuck it.
Onward.
Do it live.
No, it's just unveiled.
Nice, Vanguard and Bristol.
Don't let your middle tower fall! Why is this happening?
Hey, I'm Bill O'Reilly. Thanks again for watching. We'll leave you with Skinny Man to cut off his new album.
I go!
That's the wrong number!
As thou wilt.
Your middle tower has been denied.
Fuck is this?
None shall
I
hinder me.
Guess it's better than nothing.
We have wards in the jungle.
Spawn of sorcery. Truth compels me. The path is clear. Get thee hence. Be gone.
Your middle tower is under attack.
I go.
I'm fucking dead.
My grace serves thee.
Oh my god, I need eggs. I need butterfly. I need manta. I need BKB. I need everything. Weird that the Archer Purge shows attack speed now.
The enemy's bottom tower is down.
From this moment, none shall withstand it. 'Tis on thy head. What's thine is mine. Vile creatures. I'll strike me down.
What was there?
I go.
Scared, man. Of this Kunkka boy.
I
Your top tower is under attack. Stop them.
I light in the darkness.
Radiant have fortified their structures. Roshan has fallen to the Radiant.
Immortality! Money changes hands. As thou wilt. Tis most rewarding. The true path. Onward. Yes.
The mill tower is under attack.
None shall hinder me.
The middle tower has fallen.
Martin Nigam is Mango, okay.
He's doing great, man. This video is not available.
Blessing. Out of my way. Vile creatures. Get thee hence.
What? Whoa. That's my damage.
None shall hinder me. The true
mega
path.
Kill! Double kill!
Awaken my weep.
Radiant's courier has been killed.
Awaken my weep.
Spawn of swords.
Oh my god, man! What is that damage? 800 for myself!
Don't kill yourself, dude.
Damage from Anti-Mage.
I like high dogs. Your middle tower is under attack. I don't think you want that to happen.
Oh my, what? He doesn't get the cast time on Rubik. Fucking instant.
Killing spree. Middle tower is down. You just let them.
Fuck, I'm almost there.
Dominion! Double kill! Your middle barracks are falling!
My contribution to the fight.
The skills balance.
Wish I had another ult.
I.
He died from himself.
No. That's just bomb.
What? There's a guy here still. Or... yeah. Are you kidding me?
As thou wilt. Truth compels me.
He was still there?
Yes.
Out of my way. The true path.
Fuck, I don't want to give Rubik blink.
Yes. Now count my costs.
Yeah, he really wanted it.
Onward.
Precious bounty.
None shall hinder me. I'll strike thee down.
Killing spree.
You're in a base, by the way.
Tis mine. Back to hell and back.
Their top tower is under attack.
I go.
There's no more top tower. I thought this might happen.
I go.
Monster kill!
Out of my way. Truth comes.
There are two heals missing.
Kill.
That guy's unstoppable.
Killing spree.
Top barracks. Yeah,
triple
next.
Kill.
Burst in the
I wish you took
idioms.
Better care of those barracks.
I go. The path is clear. Thou hast paid the price.
That's real, bro.
It is.
I like my thoughts.
Killing spree.
Now art dead. Yes.
That was very interesting.
At least I don't have a jungle Terrorblade, huh? Well, this is around the time where he should be strong, so maybe it's not all that bad. Since we haven't lost yet, he got Blink.
The true path.
No mana on Lycan.
Everyone's coming.
Yeah, but he wasted ulti on Lycan. Might be a good fight.
Spawn of sorcery.
Lycan's dead.
Reward and consider thyself purified.
Fucking 800 damage or something. Pure damage.
None shall hinder me.
That Lycan's throwing the game like crazy.
Mid.
Tis on thy head.
Double kill.
This guy's falling too.
Killing spree.
Onward. I liked in the darkness.
This blind fuck. How's he blaming his team? Kuka in this.
I go. None shall
he's gonna walk right if I keep going left. Probably.
I'm not ready.
Too bad I don't have ulti. Oh, I finally have my level 25 talent before I ulted like.
Spawn of sorcery. Truth compels me.
The enemy denied their bottom tower.
I'll strike thee down. A blessing. As thou willit. Double down on sorcery. Be gone.
And it is something extra.
For the inner. I light in the darkness.
The enemy's middle tower didn't know what hit it.
Yes. Out of my way. I go.
Yes, radiant fortified this structure.
I go. Onward. The path is clear.
The enemy's top tower had to go.
The true path.
Slowly getting 50.
I go.
Game is looking good, but the Kunkka is scary. That's the only scary hero. Maybe Shell Demon if he managed to disrupt me. But I'm not that scared of Shell Demon because I have an Aghanim. And his always spells are quite slow.
I go.
It's only if I'm fighting someone else and he gets in. They're not together right now.
None shall hinder me. Truth compels me. Now, my boss.
X?
Vile.
Down. That's whatever. Especially since it's Lycan, I guess.
Not yet.
Zap me for it this time.
Onward. The true path. The path is clear. Not yet. Now count thy costs. Yes. As thou wilt. I bow thy will. I go.
How much evasion does that kid have?
The true path. I go. Tis mine. Tis on thy head. was an act. Truth compels me.
Oh, the cheese.
Oh, ready. Very close. Way too close. Shit, boy. Shit.
Onward.
It looks like Dire fortified their structures.
Way too close, man. One more hit for my illusion, I would have been out of mana and then died for sure.
What's that is mine.
Alright.
Out of my way.
Usually you don't buy butterfly against Shadow Demon, because then the illusions got stronger. But what this Shadow Demon didn't account for is I'm gonna buy two butterflies, so illusions can't hit at all, no matter how fast. He's gonna have no fucking idea.
My life's weight in mana pay.
Regen top.
Okay. None shall hinder me. Regeneration. The path is clear.
His axe is doing work too. Doesn't let Kunkka play the game.
Tis on thy head.
Cocky motherfucker.
I'll strike you down.
Radiant structures are fortified.
Behind.
I'm gonna guess there's no two side.
Yeah, I have them.
It's not time yet.
Monster kill!
Oh. That was
the weirdest fight. Oh my god, please!
I'm not ready! Vile creatures.
Don't think.
Not yet! Oh, that can't be good. Out of my
way! Fucking fleet, what? Thought I was imagining things when I saw that second boat. It's ridiculous.
It's not time yet.
What, he has the fleet?
Yeah, he does! He didn't take the cleave, the idiot!
What?
50% bonus damage on cleave! And he didn't take it, he took fleet against an anti-mage!
The enemy's middle tower working.
Tis on thy head!
Oh my god, fleet! How's it balanced? Oh!
Nope, we don't have a tower yet.
What is it? What? What?
Truth compels me.
Game fucking sucks.
The true path.
Yeah, I think he's done. Yeah, I think he's done.
I bow thy ruin.
Great grief, but
get thee hence.
Easy game.
How did we win this one? They were so far ahead.
They kept dying on bushes. Fleet! For me?
Shit!
Own it! Believe that last
one. The enemy's middle
tower won't be making
any more. Dire victory! Wasn't it 4 boats? I thought I only saw 2 there.
Nah, they nerfed it to 3, I think.
Oh, I see. That was fast. Wasn't it even OP? Wasn't it so ass? I thought that time was so bad, like who's gonna stay for 4 bullets in one spot?
I mean, you're not gonna reach 25 in a normal game as support, and as carry you want to cleave, right?
Yeah, but it's just also, even if you get level 25 as support, are you really gonna stand in place for 4 bullets ever?
Yeah.
Actually, 15k at most. Not even 15k.
Only 15k, dude. 25 minutes.
Well, the hardest part is that you guys are fighting 4 versus 5 and I had the most net worth, probably.
Is no one tinker.
Ugh, sounds cancerous.
He's fucking good. He's so good at it, it's so stupid.
It's annoying.
Like,
fuck,
do you know what he fucking did? I waited by a shrine, like, when all of his team was dead, like, I knew he was gonna farm this jungle, right? And he fucking had a ward on me, and what he does, he fucking fakes his fucking TP on me, a BKB, and then he just cancels.
You play BKB?
My BKB and my sheep.
I mean, that's just you being bad, though, not even him being good.
What? It means I lost to Iceberg. I lost to Iceberg.
It's not that bad.
Yeah, that feels bad, man. He always flames me, Iceberg. Like, even before the game starts, before I do anything, he just flames me. Feels bad, man. Is this game alive or what? 780 fucking people online, dude? What? Another hero do I need to play a bit? Jug was surprisingly good. I thought it was worse. Talents are very good.
Yeah. Play Bloodseeker yet, Lifestealer, PL.
And I thought this Agi movement speed gain, I thought it was pretty bad too, but then later I realized you can just stack Battle Furies now instead of having boots. Just straight up better. What the fuck? Yeah, Agi might be better than I initially thought.
Because
the item slots are very good. Yeah, the movement speed. In late game, the movement speed matters a lot more.
Just buy a butterfly and not give a shit about.
Butterfly or E-blade, boots. Yeah. And you just don't get power threats or face boots. You still need travels, I guess, eventually on some heroes, not all. But even that, I don't think that's such a big deal because there's backpack now in this patch. Just get a delay TP instead of 7 seconds. No rats lost against OG, what a surprise!
I saw nothing, I was crushed everyone.
Tier 1 team beat a tier 2 or 3 team. be right back. Oh, it's 1437 to Phoeban.
Yeah, Phoeban.
Oh. Who's Fnatic DJ? Is it Grill?
Some Pinoy, I think.
Pinoy? Fnatic PLD.
Yes. Never forget.
I should tag Ohio. I tag him right now. Add nickname. Ohio. That'll do. Did Orfeed is their team name? Oh, it's Shinjin. And Cancel, Weeha, what?
Yeah, it's the Romanian team.
When did this team form? I've never heard of it.
You haven't seen them?
Yeah, oh. With, it was Saxa, and then Saxa just quit, and then they replaced him with Shinjin.
Oh,
which
see.
Is like a 3k MMR drop.
I am so happy you came back with a win and validated your existence on a bunch of electronic circuits, cause your life is empty and shallow. BTW Vagine Picks.
No Vagine Picks, man.
Killing spree. Double kill.
You tried to play the AS?
Yeah. Nope, I don't like the deal. I don't like going heals.
It's good.
Yeah, I saw a lot of people play it. It did seem good. I think it's a lot about that MKB feeling like shit now. I don't like the new MKB at all. It doesn't even give True Strike anymore, it just gives like this chance to not miss. Drinking Pepsi? I ain't drinking Pepsi, son. I'm drinking game soda. Tastes like somewhere between Sprite and toilet water.
Oh, PLD is dead.
Why can't we just have apple ties it everywhere all the time?
Fuck apple ties, dude. I want normal apple juice.
You can't go back now. Once you spend £2.50 for an apple ties, you can't go back.
I'm a glass bottle, too.
It's like the most fucking stupid thing.
Well, here they don't serve water from the tap water if you go to restaurants. You have to buy the bottle, glass bottle water. Which also
they
2 euros.
Don't serve tap water in restaurants? What?
Yeah, that's how they scam you for your money, you know?
Jesus.
You have to pay £2.50 for a glass bottle of water.
Yep.
I missed my chance for a Monster Energy sponsorship? I don't even know what C9 has. Am I sponsored by Monster? No idea. I don't like energy drinks anyway, man. Try to get sponsored by like fucking Coca-Cola. Where's my Coca-Cola sponsorship?
I think you're sponsored by Red Bull.
Yeah. Would you recommend Notre Dame for tourism? The answer is maybe. It depends on whether you like modern architecture or not. If you do, then yes. If you don't, then no. If you like old architecture, you better go to The Hague or Amsterdam. Way better.
I like modern architecture. In London there's a building called the Walkie Talkie. It looks like a walkie talkie because it's just got a gigantic, like one of the sides is just a curved like thing of glass. Obviously with windows and stuff
like
that.
I like the
what
London
it used
architecture.
To do when they first put it in is it is effectively a gigantic magnifying glass, so it would burn things on the street in front of it. Also, what happened to
middle
feed?
To what?
Middle feed, they're just fucking all dead.
Yeah, I just stopped watching. They looked like they were gonna win the fight, and then everything just went to shit.
Dude, watch Billy D.
Heineken sponsorship? I don't even drink beer, mate. Oh, I get to watch my boy Envy. What is he playing? TB?
Like TB.
Here's what, he doesn't buy an Ether Lens or whatever it is.
On TB?
Yeah, he bought one on LC.
Why did he buy an Ether Lens on LC?
No, no, he had like some, it was like Blink Hex or whatever. Like, he was basically just becoming the save man.
But why did he went
the savior?
Ether Lens. Why did he go Ether Lens? What's the logic
there? Oh, that's just fucking dead. God, it's just level. Why did he?
Oh, is Abed dead?
He skilled Pull. He didn't need to do.
Why
sure
are you flaming him? I just killed Abed.
Lul. He is a highly respected professional Dota 2 player. You can't just low him.
Oh, the next level Pull to slow him. Holy shit.
You can always ask for tap water. That's not true, dude. Restaurants don't serve tap water. Well, some of them do.
Some of them do, but yeah. You have to order something else for sure.
No, I mean, it's not like in the UK, I'm pretty sure you can't just like walk in and go, I need some fucking tap water in a restaurant.
No, I mean, if you're dying, they're gonna give you some free water, obviously, but if you're there to die, they'll be like, yo, motherfucker, here's some perfect glass bottle of water here. It's only 20 euros, man, just for you. Why am I watching the carry, man? Fuck.
Oh,
oh my god, I thought I was dead for sure. Two. Minus two. Dwa, man, dwa.
Denied!
Who still has Pull for some reason?
Is it my homeland of Morocco? We have good food and tea. Not a lot of Dutch people actually go to Morocco for vacation.
Yes, because it's warm and cheap.
Yeah.
Dutch people are simple.
Yeah.
Why don't you just come back to the UK or you can live like millionaires with your extraordinarily strong pound? Oh, strong euro, rather.
Strong pound in 2017! Oh, what's that? Fucking Felsius.
What happened?
He's choking. What do I think of sightseeing in India? I don't know, dude. Last time I read about India, there was something about a smog and breathing the air in India was like fucking smoking 3 packs of cigarettes a day.
And polluted rivers.
I think I'll wait until that shit clears up, or at least go to a more or less polluted areas. Like even my sister's husband, who is Indian, is against going there. And he grew up there. He didn't even do my sister to go there. Shit, man. Yeah, I'll wait, man. I'll wait until it clears up a bit.